My name is Deb Tracy-Proulx, and I am a trustee with Santa Cruz City Schools and also the mom of a Harbor High student. And I just wanted to tell all of you that I am so excited to have your compassion and positive energy coming out into our world. We need you. I am incredibly proud of you, and everyone loves you, and we're just so excited for you and wish you just the best future ever. So I just want to say congratulations to the queer and trans class of 2020. You guys rock.